I remember at school telling friends I'd wanted to go into engineering and then having to explain that that didn't mean I had any interest in cars. Because that was like the one thing that they...
Yes.
So I think in year nine, we had a STEM charity that came and ran an outreach day. We did the sort of stereotypical bridges out of spaghetti and marshmallows. And I just really enjoyed it. And I already knew that I liked maths, science. I always found it kind of difficult because I also really enjoyed music and art, and I didn't quite see how that would fit in. Mm-hmm. But in hindsight, it has. We've managed to find a kind of niche within engineering that does the science and the music together. I work in our acoustics team now, and I have done since my third year of university.
Is it similar for you?
I was similar. Well, I really enjoyed product design at A-level. That was my favourite subject, and that's what I knew I wanted to go into, sort of looking to the future. But then actually when I started looking into engineering as an option, I discovered that it was a really good idea. It had bits of design, but also maths as well. And yeah, that's sort of why I decided to go down the engineering route in the end.
I think mine's a bit different. I didn't do product design. I can't draw to save my life, which is why I guess I've gone down more of the software route. So I did computer science, GCSE, all like chemistry, physics, maths, further maths at A-level. And then, just engineering seemed like the obvious option. I think lots of people come in thinking mechanical engineering is the only type of engineering.
There's so much to it, isn't there?
There's so much more that I wouldn't have thought was involved in it.